I'm not afraid to die. So clearly, my heart.